New at noon, one man dies from his injuries after a shooting on Cox Street in Jackson on Monday. Police say Tyshon Norwood was shot in the chest and died this morning. Another man was also injured in the shooting and is in critical condition at the hospital. Officers are still working to find the suspect.